Hi, I'm Eric from EComposer, Shopify Page Builder. Welcome to our tutorial series. Today, I'm going to share with you about one of the most stunning extensions of EComposer, and that is the Add to Cart extension. Well, in this video, we will find out how it works and what its function. Firstly, Sticky Add to Cart extension shows an elegant sticky bar at the bottom on the product pages that help customers find quickly and add the product to the cart whenever they want. Now, let's jump to install the extension and manage its setting. Before we start, I have to notice that the extension will only work on product pages only. So, you have to build your own product pages previously, or you can use a provided template on the template library on the top bar of the editor. In here, please choose pages. Then you have to choose page category. Now you have to hover on your favorite template and click insert now. Okay, so this is the outcome. Now let's come back to the main topic. To install the extension, please click on the extension library on the top bar of the editor. In here, you can see Sticky Add to Cart extension. Please click install now. Congratulations, the extension has been installed. Now let's come to its setting. In the setting option of this extension, we have Enable Sticky Cart. This option will decide whether Sticky Add to Cart option working or not. Next, we disable on mobile. This option will prevent the extension to appear on mobile view, so customer who use mobile phone is unable to see the extension. The next is image size. We provide 4 different sizes. First one is thumb, default, compact, and the last one is medium. In the layout option, we provide simple. You can choose simple to show the main thing like quantity or ATC button. And you can set full swatch for showing all variants that you set for that product. Now, let's save. Okay, it's done. Let's come back to the editor. Now, I will publish the template. Okay, it's done. Let's view the template. Okay, let's take a look on the lead page after install Sticky Add to Cart extension. And you can see the extension working in here as I have scrolled the page downward. Finally, that's all. If you have any question, feel free to leave a comment at support@ecomposer.io or join the community to get support and the latest updates. I'm putting the details on the description below. See you again on the next video. Goodbye.